Hello, good morning, my YouTube friends. It is Tuesday morning, about 8:30, and I am getting ready to get my workout on here in the house. So I thought I'd come on right quick to make a little small video. I'm not going to be here before you guys long, but I just wanted to thank all of you guys out there who had an input on things that I should eat for breakfast. I really appreciate all of your comments. I appreciate the time that you took and invested in taking the time to write down, because I know it's time consuming, but I appreciate all your comments, and I really do appreciate that. And you guys really helped me out a great deal. And yes, I have been on my weight loss, back on my weight loss journey for about 6 months now, but I haven't really been looking up on the internet or reading a lot about you know, what to eat for breakfast. I just, you know, being kind of like eating different things that I heard different people talking about, but still not being, you know, like being right there on what I should eat for breakfast. And I usually have to be to work about 5 in the morning, so, you know, it's been rush. So, but I do appreciate it again, everything that you guys have said. I went to the store yesterday and I got some of the items that you guys mentioned, and I will get on this thing. I would stop eating these potato chips for breakfast. I will. So now that I have a great big huge list from everyone what I can do, what I can eat, then that is great. I have no reason to be eating potato chips ever again for breakfast. I have no reason. There is no reason. So again, thank you guys for all your time. Thank you. I love you guys, and that's what we are here for, to help one another. So thank you all who had to put your input in. And I'll talk to you guys later. Love you much. Bye-bye. Mwah.